Some would say nothing tastes better than on a hot summer than an ice-cold glass of lemonade, especially one tied to a good cause. Pittsburgh Fire Department hosted the Alex's Lemonade Stand fundraiser today. Families could come in and enjoy face painting and tattoos, a dunk tank, raffle tickets, and a lot more. Proceeds from the event go to pay for research for better treatments for childhood cancer.